belong to a trapper up in Roanoke. Albino beaver fur. Softest thing I ever touched.
What? Thank you for your help.
trust me, you won't have no need of that piece in my jurisdiction.
Thank you.
about all that money out there.
Of course not.
You know what to do.
Yes, see you later.
Mrs. Ed.
Evening, Arthur.
How are you holding up?
It's like a nightmare I can't wake up from.
It will get better, Mrs. Adler.
Okay, Arthur.
Seem a bit happier.
Yes, I'm feeling good.
I'm glad.
Sure thing.
Evening, Arthur.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson.
Many thanks. All right, let me see. We could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
How are you?
I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that.
That's good.
All right, gentlemen.
Mr. Pearson.
Now this I can work with. Thank you, Arthur. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Thanks, Pearson. Dutch, you always do. Another day and we're still alive.
Of course we are.
Well, anyway, best not tempt fate.
Okay, Arthur.